I think reality is all about the human condition, and it's about how people react to certain circumstances and the emotion that comes into play. For a show to be successful, in my opinion, is it's you got to be able to connect with these characters, these real people, right? So if there's a lot of producing going on, and when I say producing, I mean scripted things. Some of those shows do very well, but for me, I like to keep it as real and raw as possible.